demodulation of the AM signal. And this we do in the old-fashioned analog style, so how it's done, been done already 100 years ago in old radios. So if we have an AM signal, so that's AM of T, and because this is an envelope, what we're looking at, what we can do is we use just a rectifier and a capacitor. And probably also a resistor, just to create a low pass filter characteristic. And then this is our output, which is the modulated signal. And so why does it work? So if we have a AM modulated signal, which so it's T, it's our AM of T. So if we have this high amplitude and then the symbol switches to a low amplitude, then again to a high amplitude, then obviously this signal will be rectified. So what we are getting here is the rectified version of that. So something like this, and then at a small amplitude we're getting something like that. So the capacitor will smooth it out, so that at the output here at T we are getting ideally something like that. And then if it's going high again, so obviously it would go up again. So this would be our demodulated output signal here.